Hello everyone, HugeOne1 here, and today we are playing Monster Hunter World, and today we're going to continue where we left off. So we're going to go to the Sinister Shadows in the swamp. Post a new quest. Okay, we're gonna go to here. Players, there's one. Yeah, I know. I'm not a PlayStation Plus user. Waiting for this to work. What is this? Guild card. What is it? Okay, that's a plan, isn't it? Oh, it's one of these games where you can have multiples. It's probably done by now. Alright, just wait for this to load. Remember, if you want to enter into the tournament one, you need to have yourself set to when channels are public, so that I can see it on my list. Because right now, only 3 people are on that list. So I have to literally pick 3 people I know to enter in the tournament, because it requires 6. The goal is to find the missing skull. I think I should have traveled to Camp 11. I don't know why it took me to 1. I don't know what the heck those are for. That looks like suicide right there. What area am I at? Oh, I'm at the bottom layer. Section 11 consists of 2 areas, upper and lower. Guess that means I'm at the caves now. What am I supposed to do? I hate how you can't see in water. I don't even know if we're supposed to be up here. is it? Okay, we get it. No, go back. That leads to the upper zone. I don't want to be up there. What is this? Machillet, iron, and more iron. Bright moss, so don't need that. I think that's the only layer in the lower zone. I've been to the upper zone. Don't look like there's more connecting ways. How are we supposed to know where his tracks are? It's like they think I'm some magic person who knows where everything is, when really, you don't. Let's go this way. Area 9. There we go, let's add into our location map. What sees me? Oh no. You ain't gonna attack me, you're a fish. You can't hurt me. He's dead. What the? Oh, I didn't see him. I was staring at that rock thing that I fought last episode. Oh, come on. Are you just mad that I killed your brother? Water moss. What do I do? Why am I at low health? What is that? Old splitting thorns. Why? What do they mean something's up with this scout fly? Mm-hmm. name on... Dang, heck is this?
Is that the scholar? What's that he's sitting next to? It looks like a...
Where do I go? I'm gonna fling him over there. What? That's a cutscene.
Saw
what?
No, the Gyratonus, that can kill the Parrot. It was.
The bar off. Please tell me I'm not hunting that thing. What in the name on Santa heck is that?
New turn!
Hunt that Gyratonus! No! Let me beacon it. I'm trying, let me beacon it first. My god. This is ridiculous. So this is what killed the rock thing. It's a giant fish. Is there something wrong with my blade or something? Oh, there we go. Now we're doing critical hits. Health. To kill this thing somehow. Last time I killed the bar off of the cactus, I don't even think we have anything like that this time. Where did it go? Right there. Wow. What kind of trolls do that? The water's not deep. It shouldn't be able to do that. It's called crap.
Mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead.
Let me see what I need. Alright, I gotta go get, this. And I will be right back, so you might want to skip the video because I have to take the dog out either because
I don't know.
Alrighties, I'm back. And we're gonna continue dying, because that's obviously what this is. How is there any way I can defeat it? I mean, I already lost one life. Like, every mission now, I hunt something new. It can see me from all the way down there, or is that something else? That's not water. Perfect attack track. Dodging. Slug thing wants me to get beat up. Is it me or is it just attack cyber? Why can't I do those special moves like I did the freaking pokey pokey thing? Which was like, I think, 2 videos ago. Frick your tail. How do you scurvy into the ground? You're not an earthworm, are you? Throw that thing at me. No. Die. Just die. Heart's broken. Super attack of doom. Wait, he has legs? That thing has legs, are you kidding me? So this thing is a dinosaur as well? This is like the freaking Pokey Pokey's cousin. How did he hit me? Water. Oh, that's a good escape plan. Gives me enough time to sharpen my weapon. Mm-hmm. How do you crouch? I guess there's no button mapping for it. Oh, the keybind is. Okay, so don't enter when he does that. It's a freaking pokey pokey that can go in water and really rip you up. I don't think it's good to fight this thing in water. Because the water gives him an advantage. That thing looks like he's flying. That's not right. Come up on land. Oh, how do you turn around and attack me like that? No, get out of the area. He's gonna surprise attack me. You should have broken yourself. It's land. There's no way you can bury yourself in land. You earthworm. Where is it going? Is that what I just tracked or something? Okay, literally track a Gyrototus? Is that what I'm hunting right now? Let me see, what do I have in my inventory? What's my personal canteen? Or they call it barbecue spit in this game.
Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues.
Let me look at the meat.
Oops,
that was faster than normal!
Yes, you need to keep grilling your grilling.
Meat doesn't burn that fast. No, that's not how life works. We gotta watch the meat. Change color.
Nice! That looks so tasty!
Where's the... It's burnt meat. Well done, steak. I'm just gonna eat this anyways. Cause I don't need it. Cause I burnt the thing. Cause the freaking thing changed. Hello, earthworm. I see that you like to can't... Thanks for giving me the advantage. What? That's not land? What is this stuff even called? Poo? No, run. He's gonna... No. What? He cheated! He's a cheater! I need to get the frick out of the water. No, don't cheat! Don't cheat! I said don't cheat! No cheating. What is it attacking? You, sir, have unbelievably... The laser's still red for some reason, even though the demon effect ended. No. Run, run, run. No, don't let him do this to me. Oh yeah, super combo. What the heck? Defeat this thing. This game is literally filled with boss. Like, all these monsters that we're literally fighting every episode are all pretty much bosses. I'm not dying a second time. I forgot to shop at the stupid market. So if I lose, it's not my fault. It's not... Well, it's technically my fault because I forgot the freaking... Why does he just fall over? Like, this is why you don't fall over. I didn't even get... How did I get hit by that? Die! Yo! I will kill you if I have to. Shoot. Get out of there! Wait, that actually saved me from taking damage. Thanks, Pooh. Frick, my weapon's breaking. Like, whenever my weapon decreases sharpness, it will literally make it harder for me to hit the thing. What is this place? Oh, is this where we started fighting the thing? Cool how you're a water mammal or some sort of whatever type of. It's either fish or a mammal. One of the two types. Because there are some underwater creatures that are mammals. Depends if it lays eggs or not. Actually, does it have four sets of limbs? Or two sets of limbs? It kinda does, actually. I don't know. No, those aren't limbs. No, those aren't. It only has three limbs. So it's one and a half sets of limbs. So it's not a mammal. And it doesn't have hair or fur. So therefore, it's a fish. So we're fighting a fish. Oh frick, I'm at low health. Oh boy, is this thing even... This thing looks like a dragon, but it's not a dragon. Some literally Wait, if it can stand on its hind legs. It's an amphibian. So this isn't a fish, this is an amphibian. Cool, you got me with a spin attack. After I run out of meds. Why always attack sighted? Thanks. It's funny how you can keep yourself alive while I just sit here and die every time. Turf war? What do you mean? Baroth versus... It's a Baroth versus a, Gyrotitus. Dang, that's a lot of damage. Oh crap, now he wants to eat me. No, don't hunt me down. I don't want to. Oh wait, I need that herb though. Don't eat me. I'm not after you. You can live. All I want to kill is that Gyrotitus thing. No, Gyrotitus. There it is. He did like 200 damage though. So that weakens the thing. How did you not notice me until that long? It's time to die. I guess Gyrotitus and Baroth do not mix. You did it. He's dead! Ha! Get wrecked. I win to a giant fish and only taking one of my lives. Get wrecked. Again. So if you enjoyed the video, comment on the video, click the like button, and subscribe for more content. I will see you guys in the next video, and if you are already a subscriber and are on public, I hope you all be in the tournament. I'll see y'all later. Goodbye!